So objects that are more dense than the substance they're in sink. Objects that are less dense than the substance they're in float. Okay? Well, Mrs. Thor thought, you know what? Maybe if I make this clay ball take up less space than this styrofoam ball, it will float, just like the styrofoam ball. What do you think is going to happen? Do you think that this clay ball that has less volume is going to sink, or do you think it's going to stay up here and float?